following Larry sometimes can be a challenge, especially if he gets out in front of you and you lose sight of him. Right here, you'll notice his tracks tend to break up. At points, he's moving so fast through this trail that he doesn't leave two marks at times. His quad is actually skipping. So as we're running this trail, I'm actually looking down to identify which tracks are his. And since he's skipping, sometimes it can be difficult. Actually see that his quad is not touching the ground most of the time through a lot of these bumps. That's how fast he's running this trail. Just look at his tracks. He is trucking through this trail. So sit back, let's see how long it takes until I actually meet up with him at the end.
like that trail.
That lady's got some guts, dude.
What? See you guys overdressed. Told you.
I know, right?
Don't tell me you told us.
Slaw, get your jacket on. Slaw, I'm worried about you. A little bit of rain's not gonna hurt us.
Listen, Slaw.
I just don't like going out in the rain.
Were you the one that didn't want to leave this morning?
Because I didn't know how long it was gonna last.
You know what, you're 1,000% right. He was wailing like a child. Yep. Oh God, it was terrible. Yep. And now all of a sudden,
that's a fun trail. We got quite a ways to go.
We do?
Yeah.
What, 20 what? 25, right? Trail 39.
I can't see. Hold on.
72, 51.
We got to get to 23. 23 to 18. 23 to 18.
Doing a radiator splash.
That's where that is. 18 comes out where we were stopped.
Yeah.
Yep.
Do I need to pull down there and do my radiator
splash? I'll tell you what, I'd be happy riding here.
What's that?
You hot?
No, but it dries overnight, right?
Yeah.
Isn't that where the trouble comes?
Yeah.
Here.
Like tonight before you go in.
Yeah.
Like yesterday when we got back after we fueled up, I blasted my radiator, his radiator.
Yesterday was only from dust.
Yeah.
Kodiak. You blasted Kodiak.
Okay. There's a nice creek crossing down on trail 32. Water will wash your radiator right out.
Oh, shit.
All right. Well,
let's go.
no.
Thank you.
is eyeing them up. I saw you looking. If it wasn't wet, I think he'd have made it.